I would have ever thought of that. Well done, Sam. With you out there giving it your all, there's hope for us yet.